basically, TSB added this PS Plus thing called random move sets. Basically, it just gives you 4 random moves, and it can be anything, and I mean anything. So me and 2 of my friends decided to mess around with this and have some free-for-alls, and it was crazy. Also, just one rule. If you get a Saitama ult move, you can only use that skill once.
Get ready!
Flashback. End of flashback.